The jobs are there. What is lacking is vision. All those children who are going to work for the Arabs, they shouldn't be going there. What are they going to do to work for the Arabs? They should be here.
That the young people who go abroad to look for jobs, United Arab Emirates and other countries to look for jobs in the Arab world, lack vision. That is His Excellency the President's view on Labor Day, that they lack vision. Well, it's debatable. His position is debatable. But what I know is that 2 years ago, when he appeared in Parliament after reading the budget, he said that agriculture is a mainstay for any country will cause underdevelopment. That in developed countries, agriculture is mainly carried out by less than 2% of the population. And he said that when you find a country relying on agriculture, you know that that one is underdeveloped. So now when I marry the argument he raised 2 years ago and that of Labor Day this year, I see a contradiction. So why do young people run out of the country? It is because the dollar is stronger. I looked at the history of Uganda, 1978. You needed 7 shillings to buy $1. Now you need 3,800 Ugandan shillings. And the dollar itself has declined because it has declined to 1/5. The dollar itself has declined to 1/5 of what it was, its value, in 1978. But when I used ratios to calculate the value of the Ugandan shilling now, vis-a-vis in respect of the dollar, I found that the Ugandan shilling has depreciated 108 times since 1978. From 1978 up to 2024, the Ugandan shilling has declined, has devalued itself 108 times. So is it surprising, therefore, that young people are rushing outside the country to earn a dollar? Is it surprising?